This video is sponsored by WB Games and LEGO Marvel's Avengers.
Hey, what's happening, gamers? Welcome back to Gaming with the Kwings here on the Nightwing 01 channel. Woo-hoo! Today we're doing a special look at Warner Brothers Interactive Entertainment's LEGO Marvel's The Avengers, Woo-hoo! Which is the second LEGO Marvel game. Yeah, and this one is actually based after the cinematic Marvel Universe, though it does have some new Marvel characters from the comics that were not in the first one. But Spidey is absent.
It has over 100 new characters.
That's a lot of characters.
The new characters are from the Marvel Cinematic Universe and also from the Marvel Comics. So, and this game is based off of LEGO Marvel's Avengers and also Age of Ultron, but it also has some of the other movies thrown in there a little bit.
Very cool. So we're going to be looking at some of the free-roaming environments that we have unlocked, though we don't have any other characters other than Iron Man and Black Widow to show off.
Because we haven't beat the game yet.
Yes, we have not beaten the game yet. We're somewhere in the middle of Age of Ultron at the moment, but I wanted to show you guys something cool that Iron Man can do.
Yeah. Oh, cool!
No, that's not it.
Oh, okay, that was cool for me.
This is it.
Oh,
so inside of
cool.
Tony's visor, you can select different Iron Man suits for him to wear. And he has this kind of like animation for when the suits show up.
Oh, I see. And then they break apart and then he has to... Oh my gosh, I didn't even know what that was for.
Yeah, that's what it's for.
I actually entered that mode a few times, so I didn't know what I was doing. And like, okay, so he's got a couple different... And I have to say, I think Iron Man does look the coolest in this game. They really made him look awesome. His helmet is super shiny. It looks pretty... He looks like he's from the Marvel Cinematic Universe there.
Okay, so that's that suit. So that I have to remember that this is the MK6. This is MK7.
Okay.
I'm bringing that one in.
Looks like, I don't know, Black Widow was shocked by how cool Iron Man looked there.
He just pokes him.
She's like,
what's up? And I believe you hold in triangle to do this.
Oh,
and
okay,
this
cool.
Suit over here is the other one that he has. And he gets more suits in this game.
That's pretty awesome. Yeah, I want to see all his suits. That's awesome.
I only have 3 right now.
So each time you unlock one of his suits, then it's another one he can switch to when he gets in that mode.
Yeah.
And right now, he is he's being kind of interviewed because he's on an episode of,
Cribs.
Here's My Crib. Exactly, Cribs. He's showing off his pad here in Malibu Beach in California.
This is Tony's pad. No, I don't want to hang out with you, Ammer. So in order to fly, it's a little different in this one. You have to hold in the button so you get... ability to
propulsion.
Get off the ground.
Yeah.
So we're holding an X and then you release it, playing on the PlayStation
Whoa.
4, and there we go.
Nice sound effect. Oh my gosh, look at that beach. It looks really pretty. And the sunset.
Yeah.
Wow.
This is Tony's pad. It's pretty cool. There's a Quinjet right there.
Nice.
So there are multiple free-roaming environments in this. New York City is still the biggest and has the most amount of stuff, along with the Shield. Helicarrier, but these little environments have like mini games where you can unlock like some characters and some vehicles and things like that.
Yeah, so I mean, I'm thinking like if you already have the LEGO Marvel game and you're thinking like, oh my gosh, should I buy the new game or not? Yeah. Oh no, you missed it. I would say definitely yes, get the newest one because you have all kinds of inside jokes from the movies, you have more characters. You have additional moves, and what we're going to show today is a bunch of environments, which are really cool, because last time you just got to see New York City, here you're going to get to see Washington, D.C., obviously Tony's pad, South Africa,
Asgard,
and a bunch of cool places, so we're going to show a few of them off in this video.
Oh yeah, I think I did I get
almost,
did I get
there's
cool?
One more, Tony.
No,
oh, wait,
I didn't,
no, you
I didn't
got
get
them all.
The, didn't give me the car.
I don't know.
I didn't do it well enough to
I
get the car.
I think you didn't do fast enough. I don't know if I should bring Black Widow
yeah.
in or... Okay.
So, because we're playing on the PS4, this is split screen. There's also dynamic split screen, but you just want to do fixed horizontal or fixed vertical.
Yeah, so...
dynamic is crazy.
I really like about this environment, though, is that you can go inside And then you can just go right outside. I mean, there's not too many environments that you can do that. You can go right from here, and then you can go outside. It's really cool.
I love this.
So.
Booyah!
Oh, look at, there's the stuffed bunny he got for Pepper. Yay!
The bunny he got for Pepper?
Yeah, because he was sorry. Because he's, you know, he's always forgetting things and leaving her hanging there. But, you know, it was like a giant stuffed animal.
The rabbit is indestructible.
Yeah, it's an immortal object. Oh, and you can unlock Pepper here, I think.
Wait. She gives you a quest.
Did you notice the giant bunny by the house? What am I saying? Of course you did. You can see the thing from space. Tony got it for me as a present, and, you know, it's sweet, and I appreciate it, but, well, I just think there's someone out there who'd appreciate it more. I just need a picture to put in the ad I'm taking out, and you know what? Hulk selfies are getting popular. I bet if he was in the picture, that'd drum up...
Oh, okay, right. So you have to...
So we could accept the mission if we have Hulk in our party, but we do not.
Yeah, so
it would be no.
Hey, you're not busy, are you?
Yes.
Yeah,
yes,
we are. We're walking around. So anyway, we're just gonna check out stuff and...
So this was basically Malibu. We're going to hop in the Quinjet now and show you guys how to select free roaming areas, because you have to go into space to do it. So, yes, go into space!
No!
So long, Black Widow! See ya! So this is how you transition into space.
Space, the final frontier.
So, okay, see all the right, flags?
So those are all the places that you can go.
Yeah, the flags are free roaming areas. We just came from Malibu. So we're going to go to... Manhattan is the biggest area.
Yeah, that's really, really big.
Let's go to Washington, D.C. from Captain America Civil War. And also, I believe Captain America the Winter Soldier took place in Washington, D.C. as well.
Oh, right. Yeah, I remember.
We're falling!
Because Captain America and his friend Falcon used to run together around Washington, D.C. and stuff.
Yeah.
Well, this is fun.
There it is.
We're going to hit the ground soon.
But you have a parachute.
Oh, okay, good. I have a parachute.
I have jets.
Oh, no, I'm in the water.
Aha.
Well, good thing it's not that deep.
This looks like yet another perilous predicament.
I'm just gonna blow stuff up because I'm Iron Man.
I don't think it's really deep in real life either. I think the okay, so there's the Washington Monument, which I've actually went there on a fifth grade field trip, and there is I don't know how many of you guys have gone there, but there are a lot of stairs to get to the top of that thing. A lot.
Saving your generalissimo, Brigadiers.
I saved Stan Lee!
Oh, good job!
I didn't even mean to do that, but that was awesome. So we got a gold brick from that. Would you like to see a picture?
Of course you would!
No, I wouldn't! I don't want to see a picture.
So
I'm heading toward the Lincoln Memorial right now. Look at this!
There's Abraham Lincoln.
There's Abe.
But he just kind of looks like a regular Lego person.
They should have made him a little bit bigger, because he's massive. But.
And I am in the information booth. Help, I'm lost.
So just like the previous Lego games, these things right here are for acrobatic characters. Iron Man is not acrobatic, just wears a suit. So Captain America or... Black Widow and a couple other characters to be able to use that.
Oh, were you just in a gift shop thing? Oh, there's coffee and there's little newspapers you can get. So yeah.
Fully destructible gifts.
One thing I really like about what they've done is they make each person.
Oops.
My sweet
nectar. I might have just blasted someone to tiny bits.
I mean, they make each character, you know, have their unique abilities, so you kind of have to work together as a team to, you know, defeat the bad guys and do all the puzzles.
Actually,
stuff like that.
I'm curious if Black Widow and Iron Man have a team-up ability. There are new team-up abilities, too, that you learn, like, right at the beginning of the game. But they're really handy for taking out a bunch of enemies, and that's a first for the Lego games as well.
Well, I am going to go head over to the Lincoln Monument where you just were. I'm going to see if I can jump up there.
I'm trying to see where you are. Where are you?
I'm going towards the Lincoln Monument, but I cannot fly, so I'm really slow. It looks like these information booths are here.
I found you!
So yeah, I mean, like, they don't have you can't go to the White House, you can't go to the Capitol building.
Oh, Captain Britain, cool. Where was Captain Britain? Heard him.
I don't know.
Is that him?
That's a character from
yes.
Marvel?
Yes, it is. That's Psylocke's brother.
Wow, that's cool.
He looks different, though. I don't recognize that costume. Yeah, all but right. That's Captain Britain.
Okay, Tony, I'm right here. I'm going to try to do this.
Do the acrobaticness.
Why do I sound like a guy? It's weird.
Grunt okay. enough? I think you have to jump on that. Oh, you need another character. Okay, I'll come over there,
so
too.
So we need, like, two...
Nope, I can fly. I can fly. I just go over here. And, okay.
And fall down on it?
Trying. Oh, wait, nope. Aha! Oh.
It doesn't seem like we're doing anything.
Well, that didn't really do much. Maybe... Maybe you have, like, there's, like, things for you to swing on over this way toward okay. me. There you go. Is there... Yep.
Yep.
That's what you gotta do. Don't mind me, I'm just gonna pester you, because I can fly.
How do I get that?
Oh, okay. You would need a character like Hawkeye to shoot arrows.
Oh,
you can't
okay.
do it.
All right. Well, it looks like they're...
How can I be expected to combat evil?
But there's a character there. So we're going to go back into space now because you've seen the Washington Monument.
So in case you have never gotten to go to Washington, D.C. on a field trip, there you go. You've just seen it.
But you can't get up to the top of the Washington Monument. It's...
It's really tall, and
it's
yeah,
really
it's,
tall.
Yeah.
It's cool, though.
I always remember on my field trip, I remember getting to the top, and the windows at the very top were, like, really dirty, and I was like, who would ever clean those windows? Because I wouldn't want to. It's wicked tall.
Going fast.
Woohoo!
Heroic fast like music. Okay, I think I'm doing this right. I'm doing this right? No, Tony, why? Go, go, go. Oh, you're trying to run through them as well? Good luck trying to beat me. I'm so fast because I'm Iron Man. Oh, wait. No.
I tried to help you out there.
It's okay. No, no, no. No, no, no. No. Iron Man, stop. Stop failing. Go
Come on,
quick.
Iron Man, be a hero.
No, go faster. Yes! This is so tense. Got this. Got this. I'm Iron Man! Let me go! Yes! I got a car! Helicopter! Woohoo! That's exciting. So anyway.
Yeah, there's a lot of fun mini games and
yes,
stuff like that.
Tons of fun stuff. So where do you want to go now? What environment you want to check out?
I don't know. I think I will hop in the jet.
Going to space. You have to, yes. And then you drag the other player with you whether they want to go or not.
Yeah, I kind of like...
It's like field trips your parents force you to go on when you're a kid. You have no yeah. say. This is no democracy.
Yeah, exactly.
Get in the Quinjet. Okay, you actually get to choose the destination because you were the one who...
We can go wherever.
So those are missions, like actual story
okay,
missions.
Those are
Let's go to Asgard.
Missions. Where? We can go to Asgard?
We can go to Asgard. Right
here?
Nope. It's a flag. They're flags.
Okay.
They're flags.
That one.
That's it. Yep. Travel to Asgard. You're still controlling it, so yes.
I'm excited because I've never been to Asgard before.
Are we taking the bridge from Midgar? Or the Bitfrost Bridge? Is that
I
what
think
this
so.
Is? It's so colorful.
I like to think of it as the,
Whoa!
The Rainbow Bridge. This is pretty.
Colors!
Wow, this is pretty crazy.
The Rainbow Bridge.
Awesome! Oh my gosh.
See ya!
This looks so amazing.
Yeah, have fun walking that.
In the name of the Allfather, shall I proceed here?
Time for me to go really high! Woohoo! That was awesome. Ah, something else for me to get? Yeah, I'm just gonna do these because that's all I can really do in these areas right now because, you know, I can fly and stuff. Haha! So much fun. Whoop. Fun has been doubled.
I must rebuild my army.
No, can't rebuild your army. Gotta fly through rings. Wait, where is the other ring? There it is.
Deceiver is upon us.
I dare say I could use your help.
Nope, I don't want. One of those characters is supposed to be Zachary Levi, isn't it? Something like that?
Yeah. I think he comes later in the...
I got it!
A little rough. I think he actually plays a character that was...
Was played by a different actor in a movie. Yeah. He was still in it. He played, like, the Errol Flynn character.
Yeah, he did.
It's cool.
Almost there.
Cool.
Booyah! Look at that. I unlocked Loki's chariot. That was pretty
That's
cool.
That's awesome.
Odin!
I'm so jelly of you.
Greetings, Odin. I'm checking out your swanky library.
Yep.
What do we got in there? There's a character in there. Oh, that looks like the Enchantress. Could be.
Whoa! What did I do?
What did you do? Only characters with strong mental powers can use.
I don't know what I just
powers.
Did there.
I don't know.
Looks really cool.
Good stuff.
This person.
This is Asgard. If you guys want to see the actual story of this game, you can check out our Let's Play channel. The link is in the description or annotated in this video, if I remember to do the annotations. But the free roaming environments are really exciting.
I dare say I could use your help. Would you spare me a moment?
Wait, didn't he play a guy with a name with an F? Like, it wasn't...
I don't know, but I...
You'll recognize him if you see him.
All
right?
I know is that K-Wing loves anything Zachary Levi is in, so...
Because he was the star of Chuck!
I know.
Which was a Warner Brothers show
that
aired on NBC.
Wow. Alright, what is this person?
Isn't that Odin?
No.
Oh, that's Beta Ray Bill!
Odin has one eye.
That's Beta Ray Bill. Talk to Beta Ray Bill.
When Thor lent me his aid back then, I did not expect he would ask me to repay him like this. But my word is my bond, and it must be done. I must meet and greet with the good people of Asgard in his place. Fortunately, my Thor impression is impeccable. Unfortunately, I have forgotten the locations which I must visit. Perhaps you could aid me in seeking them out.
No, it's okay. I don't know.
You don't want to aid in him?
Fine.
He's Beta Ray Bill.
I can help him.
So Beta Ray Bill is an alien that was able to get Thor's hammer.
This is the first location. This shouldn't take a moment.
Ah, so that's cool. So Beta Ray Bill was the guy who found Thor's hammer and used it to save his alien race.
Oh, yes, I suffered a sinus infection. Made my face swell in strange places. Have you lost weight?
So wait, Beta Ray Bill just totally interrupted you.
On to the next.
That's because Beta Ray Bill is awesome.
Beta Ray Bill is an alien that did what?
He saved like an entire quadrant or something using Thor's hammer, and he was he was worthy enough to use the hammer.
Like, awesome.
And use some of Thor's powers. It was the 80s or 90s, I believe.
That's pretty cool. He's a really cool looking character.
He's also an alternate skin for Thor in the Marvel Ultimate Alliance games.
I am wicked into these, like, dragon, tables.
So where art thou to take Bill next?
I could use your help.
No! No help for you! Whatever.
Whatever your name is.
A mighty deceiver is upon us.
Mighty Deceiver? They're talking about Loki.
Yeah, I don't know what to say. I mean,
grander once our esteemed guest arrives.
I know this is a Lego game, but this is...
Excuse me while I...
This environment is actually pretty beautiful. I really like it a lot. It's really cool.
It's Asgard.
Well, I want to go there in real life. It's so cool.
You have to be a fallen warrior.
Okay, cool. Give me a spear.
But you also have to be a Viking.
Oh.
Although you are a Viking descent, so.
Yeah.
Here we are. Excuse me while I,
He needs to go talk.
This feast will be even grander once our esteemed guest arrives.
Did you go let him do his talking thing?
Oh, I forgot.
You have to escort him so he goes talk, and then you get to hear him. There you go.
Yes, it is I. My hammer is just in the blacksmith getting a tune-up.
I didn't think he'd really show.
That concludes that. Where to next?
Man, if only fancy dinners took that long.
I know. Well, we said hello. We're going now.
Indeed.
Come on, Beta Ray Bill. Let's get out of here.
Me, I'm just gonna destroy stuff in Odin's throne. Ah! Oh, look at that. That's a cool thing. Destroy it!
You know what this reminds me of is the elf land with the Lego Lord of the Rings. A little bit.
So another thing that I'm very excited about the Lego games too is like their previous Warner Brothers installments, they brought back the random encounters and stuff like that, where you can actually go fight crime again, which is something that's been sorely missing from the Lego games for a couple years. So it's nice to see that addition comes back. That is unlocked when you beat the game and you're exploring places like New York City and stuff like that.
Oh, okay, cool.
And I love random encounters because I get to fight people. Although, sadly, we do not have it on this save file. So.
Right, yeah. But we're going to be playing this game for quite a long time. And,
indeed.
I'm really excited. This is actually a really... I'm surprised because, you know... I have been into DC a lot, but this is a really well-made game. I'm really excited for how many things they put in it. And I mean, just the work that went into these environments, I mean, it just looks really awesome.
I think Beta Ray Bill's supposed to come down here. There's another table for him to partake of.
So are we going to end in New York City gaming, or are we going to end in Asgard?
We can go to New York City, actually.
Alright, I don't know where to take Beta Ray Bill right now.
Follow me! I have found a way.
Oh, you're there? Okay. I'll follow you, Iron Man. I have to say, even though, you know, I'm a tremendous Captain America fan, Iron Man looks really cool in this game, and he's really fun. He's a very cute little Lego character.
This should be another place.
I think I've already gone here.
You did? You talked to them already?
Yeah, I did.
Huh. Well, then I guess we'll go to New York City then. So long, Beta Ray Bill!
We'll leave him to help himself.
Go to space! And we're going past the Rainbow Bridge.
You're having fun, I can tell.
I am. Yes!
Manhattan!
Now, in the original LEGO Marvel game, in order to get into the Manhattan free roam, which I loved, you would jump off the helicarrier.
Oh,
and
yeah!
You would do this falling thing.
Yeah.
And the characters that don't have the ability to fly, they would use parachutes to land. So they brought that back.
Well, I remember that the last Lego Marvel game, people wanted us to do more free roam, and we were just like, well, we already roamed around New York, and it's kind of like, that's all we could do. We couldn't do very much. So I'm really glad they added more free roam.
As in the direction, not the time.
Ooh.
It's happening at the moment, but okay, and now you've changed direction.
Wait. He just said that I guess I was wrong. Criminal activity happens, like, all the time in New York City.
Cool.
Wait, I want to do it. What to do it? Where is it, Phil? Tell me. Alert me to the evilness.
Wow, you actually called him by his real name, Iron Man.
I mean,
I'm
Agent.
Surprised.
Agent.
His first name is Agent. So yeah, this is New York City,
Woo!
And I believe it feels like they expanded on it from the last game.
Let us find out, shall we?
I'm not sure, but it feels like.
Oh, this feels much bigger.
And since Luke and I have had to go to New York City several times for different events and things, looks like I'm in Central Park right now. This is really cool for us because we kind of are getting to know New York City a little bit. So, and of course, Luke's from New York, so.
I wonder if they have the Fantastic Four building in this now. I know they have Avengers Tower, which used to be Stark Tower.
Oh,
yep,
okay.
There's
cool.
Avengers Tower.
Nice. We gotta,
the question is, can you go across the bridge?
Gonna commandeer a vehicle soon here.
Can you go across the bridge?
Excuse
Wait,
me, I'm
did
Black
I see my
Widow.
Reflection? Yeah, no,
wow.
That wouldn't happen in New York City.
That lady is so nice. that's very unrealistic. Oh, I'm sorry about your car. No. I'm so sorry.
I'm going across.
I'm an agent of S.H.I.E.L.D.
You
Get out
of
my way.
Of There's the bridge. I'm going to go across the bridge. Now, usually, whenever they do New York City, they always cut it off so you can't go to Jersey or Queens. Let's see what happens. I'm on the bridge. I'm going places. Going really far. Oh, no. Why?
You can't leave.
Denied.
It's like you're in the Truman Show. It's the wall.
We're all in a dome.
No.
Like the Truman Show.
No.
It's happening.
No.
I just saw it.
It's just in a game.
So are you having fun, like, on the ground?
I am. I'm having fun. I think I might commandeer this taxi.
Where are the bad guys? Phil said there were bad guys to beat up. I don't...
I think they're just randomly if you see a crime committed.
Really? Reporting for duty. Nope, that is a... Who is that? That's a superhero, right?
All right, this is what I want to do. This is what I want to do.
Steal an
commandeer
ice cream
truck. A bus.
I'm gonna talk to this person. Hi!
A good nanny is hard to find. Or in this case, it's hard for a good nanny to find me. I had 4 applicants for the job due here an hour ago, but none of them have shown up.
Yeah!
Should I give them bad directions, or are they all just totally incapable? I'd write them all off, but I'm getting desperate. See if you can't find them and point them my way.
Okay.
I'm gonna hit every single thing on the street.
Those are considered good nannies? Those all look not like good people. I know. I shouldn't judge based on appearance, but it looks so weird.
Okay, Wing.
I'm gonna...
I know, they looked...
Wait, what is this? Are these people who are attacking me? Yes, I found a crime! I defeated a harem!
Alright, now I'm in the movie speed. I'm gonna hit every single thing.
I found somebody to help! Yay!
Thanks, y'all. I just have to say that
I never thought you'd be able to do that in a million years. I know! I love just beating up criminals. Oh, that was awesome, but I also feel kind of bad because they were all girls, so... But then again, Tony Stark is a jerk, so... It's fine.
Except to Pepper. Well, wait, no, sometimes...
It's still pretty bad to Pepper.
Yeah.
Pepper could do so much better.
I know, but she loves him.
Yes, I know. Whoops! Sorry, you can replace that. Who needs a car when you can fly like this? Is it just me or did the flight get faster? Look at how low I am to the ground.
Yeah, look awesome.
Fing fang foom!
What is going on? What is this?
Say hello to him.
Oh, I wish just when I'd found something to devote my existence to, other than devouring mortals. It was cruelly taken away from me.
Oh no.
I refer, of course, to the restaurant in which I was the acting head chef. Gone in the blink of an eye.
Oh no.
But fear, for the great Fin Fang Foom will return to the culinary world with his latest venture. Fin Fang Foom's fantastically fresh and filling fat-free Frogurt Factory!
I'm not trying to say that one. To get me started.
And perhaps a catchier. That is a really long name.
What
Fing
is he?
Fan
what
Foom.
Is he? What does he want us to do? Accept the mission? Yes.
I don't know what I'm supposed to do.
The sooner I can open the FFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFFF
Yeah, you definitely need to change the name of your thing. But I love that. This is also different, too. Notice how we're doing two different quests at the same time.
Yeah.
That never happened
that
before.
I would have to stop and do your quest.
You'd have to do my quest. So I'm still looking for people
for the
nanny.
I don't remember as many people walking around, either. I mean, they just added a lot of cool things.
I'm on the railroad tracks. This is awesome!
I think they did take New York City that they had from the last game and totally expanded on it a whole bunch.
Oh, yeah, definitely.
And I really like it. Oh, there's a school bus.
Commandeer it!
That's right.
Take them to school.
Free those kids that have to go to... No!
Wrongful imprisonment,
That's right. Free the children. All right, guys, this is for you guys watching.
School's out.
That's right. I'm taking these kids to Chuck E. Cheese.
What's taking so long? You're supposed to find bananas and... So now that we found Fing Fang Foom, even though we haven't been able to do it, one of the things I remember reading about LEGO Marvel Avengers is there are all kinds of new abilities for characters. Like, Fing Fang Foom has the ability to, like, grow to enormous size, and if you get Quicksilver later in the game, you can run across the water. So...
Oh, right.
And
stuff like that.
I know we mentioned the team-up moves, but, I mean, they're just really cool. I have no idea where I'm supposed to find this babysitter. Whoops! They don't need that light. It's okay. It is so good to see the city again. I wonder if I can help you with your quest, or if I just have to do mine. Maybe it happens at Chinatown?
I really don't know.
I'm in Chinatown right now.
Hey, what's the rush?
What's the rush is everything is the rush, yo.
Just flying across the sky without a care in the world. But if you've got a moment, there are some criminals close by, so, little help?
Little help with more criminals? I would love to, but I think it's that time, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks so much for taking the time to watch this game. Make sure you check out LEGO Avengers for yourself. We have the game in the description below. You can go check it out on GameStop. And we hope you guys have a fantastic rest of your day. And if you want to see more of LEGO Avengers, check out our Let's Play channel. The link is also in the description. Have a fantastic rest of your day. And until we meet again, God bless and happy gaming.
See ya.
Bye-bye.
This video was brought to you by WB Games and LEGO Marvel's Avengers.